I've got a good quality camera for a change. I'm filming on my iPhone and I'll be making it on iMovie, so hopefully that goes well. But anyway, I thought I'd film a vlog because tomorrow I'm off to London to the O2 Arena to watch
Britney, bitch.
It's actually not the first time I've seen
Britney, bitch.
Live. I saw her in Birmingham about 7 years ago, 2011 it was, so yeah, quite a while ago, and I've never been to the O2 Arena before, so that should be fun. When I saw her before, I was right in the front row. Not going to be in the front row tomorrow, I'm up high in the balcony somewhere, but the tickets sold out quite quick, so we had to pick the best that we could. But yeah, I'll try and film something. Hopefully enough to make an actual vlog. I don't really trust iPhone batteries, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, I should probably go and pack a bag and then go to bed. Night. Hello, Seb. Hey, Seb. Ooh, what's your favourite Britney song? Oh, okay. Haven't got one? Okay.
That's a video.
The Winter Tall. Can't see it. Cat keeps it. Louis and Cat. Hey guys, get the London look. Are you excited?
Yes. Are you filming that for your vlog?
Yes.
Film it the other way.
I am. Let's start again. Are you excited?
Yes.
Can't wait. Ready to eat. Ready to order.
Ready
to eat.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. So. So like basically Laura is like a stupid millennial and she's like living her life through Instagram culture, and it's like just eat your food because we're in TGI's in London. Just take in the culture. That's what I want to say. Don't even listen to her.
This is nice.
Paying some Britney in there.
Hen, show us your our picture again.
Okay, Hen. Yes.
No, we just met Britney Spears.
Yes.
Castle of Britney Spears.
Yes. So literally took it as you hit her over.
That war brim thing.
Hi,
Hen.
Hey,
Hen.
Hey.
Hey, so.
We're here.
What do you think of the view?
It's actually really good because, like, we've got our own little balcony thing. Let's go.
still need my brother to get it. There's a couple of boys to go.
They just define my culture, and they define who I am as a person, and I mean, like, without them, I just wouldn't be here.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so emotional. Okay, what's your favourite Britney song, and
Soon.
Why? Okay.
Because
yeah.
I love it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, I mean, that was insightful as hell.